Ada Wong is now within the story.
Put your hands where I can see them.
Sorry, but following a lady's lead just isn't my style.
Giggity.
Put them up now.
Ooh-yee. Stylish motherfucker. Q.
What is it?
CQC sort of shit.
Bit of advice, try using knives next time. Works better for close encounters.
The boss. Definitely trained by the boss.
Leon. Long time no see.
Ada.
Ada. So it is true.
True? About what?
You, working with Wesker.
I see you've been doing your homework.
Why, Ada?
What's it to you?
I miss Wesker.
Why are you here?
It was a pivotal point, the main focus in the whole of Resident Evil, Wesker. It's just not the same after 5.
See you around.
Ada!
Okay. Check. Dessert to cherish our remaining years. Bread begins with the meal of life. Okay. Where's the next one? Meat to save the time at hand. One last drink and the bottle breaks, returning us to the dust from whence we came. Gonna be a snake. Oh wait, is this another? This is another challenge, isn't it? Is it? Did I miss one? Do you just go through it? I think there's a way to... I believe there's a way to get through it. I could be very, very wrong. Ah, yes. Need to... There we go. Oh, no, it's... Oh, no. I know what this is. Oh, crap. Exactly. Does he not kill him? Right. Come here, you fucker. Thank you. That's it, that's it, that's it. There we go. Woo! Oh, hello. One left alive. No, get down. Thank you.
Lord Saddler.
Oh, another one. Is that it? Are we all happy now? What we got here? Hourglass with gold decor. Very nice. Whoa. Are they just gonna keep on coming? I hope not. No. I thought there was gonna be a secret there, but I guess not. Is this the way to go? Could be, I don't know. Okay, I'll get you. I know. Okay, that didn't fucking work. Die, you... Whoa. Oh, no, it's one of them flying ones. I need to shoot it really quickly. Oh no. Oh no. Shoot. That's it. There we go. Oh god, they're awful. Okay, hello. You trying to get through here? That's it. Whoa, you went far away. Oh, it's locked. Jump down. Come on, we can do this. Hello. Just die already. Thank you. Handgun ammo, got a lot of it. Operate, I don't know what this does. Oh yeah, because I need to get back up now. Oh wait, I remember this bit. I know how to do this. Whoa! You fucking ass! Ass. Oh shit. Oh no. Go on, attach. Whoa. Oh shit. Fuck it up. Ah. That's it. Hello. Oh, wait a minute. I've got something for you. Okay, maybe for two of you. I need to save bullets. I've got loads of pistol, but nothing else. Should be one more. There he goes. Ow, you fucker! Die! Lose your head. Thank you. Oh, fucking hell, that noise. Grand. Good. And I think I've got a rocket launcher now. Yes. Yes. I don't know if I can fit it in. Yeah. I can fit it in. Look at that. Lovely. Just put all the ammo here. Yes, take that. Shotgun shells, pistol, and the incendiary grenade. Yes. Very good. Very good. There we go. Dun dun dun. See, that wasn't that difficult. We've had worse times. Still nowhere close to finding Ashley again, though. Seriously, she's been trapped into that door for fucking ages. Welcome. Let's, I should have done the shop first, but oh well. Thank you.
Welcome.
Ooh.
Got some rare.
What are you?
Oh, we'll
buying?
Have it. We've got to have that. We've got to.
Thank you.
Yeah. Nothing. I need the broken butterfly. Yeah, I know.
What are you buying?
I haven't got enough cash. No, we don't do that. No point. So what can we sell?
What are you selling?
Do I sell the rocket launcher? I don't think I need it. I'll keep it just in case. Final, yes.
Is that all strength?
Oh, no.
All strength? Is that all strength? Is that all
strength? You know what?
Thank
fuck
you.
It. Let's sell the rocket launcher. I'm not going to need a rocket launcher.
I'll...
Thank yes.
you.
And then hourglass with decor.
Thank you.
Yes. And then we're going to buy the broken
it?
Butterfly.
I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about.
Yes. That'll do. And then can we tune it up a bit?
Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all?
Not enough cash, mate.
Stranger.
Oh,
not enough cash.
Bugger.
Stranger.
You know what? We'll leave it like that. Cool. Now we've got the revolver. Powerful gun. Oh, Sarah, hello.
Leon.
Oh, wait, no.
I got it.
Just remembered. He doesn't make it.
Lewis!
Ugh. that really gave me the heebie-jeebies when I first saw that.
Now that I have the sample, you serve me no purpose.
Sadler!
My boy Salazar will make sure you follow the same fate.
Poor Sadler.
Stay with me, Lois. I am a researcher, hired by Sadler. He found out what I was up to.
Don't talk.
Here. It should suppress growth of the parasite.
Oh yeah, so that's why Leon survived so long.
Sadler took it. You have to get it back.
Yeah.
Dusty. Lois!
Lois! Oh, I always liked Lewis. Oh, Stella. He always seemed like a very fashionable, likable character. But it's a Leon story. And everyone close to bloody Leon dies. Yay. See? Another chapter. Done. Completely. Done. Finished. Boom, boom, boom. Check. They'll pay for your death, I promise. Oh. Oh, we got Mr. Ooh. Ooh, thank you. Forgot, I need to check behind Lord Sadler's portraits every time. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, I know, Ashley. You've been there for around about 5 hours. I'm sure you can survive another 10 minutes. Careful. Yeah, shut up. You know what? Can I leave her? I wonder if I can. Ah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll be with you in a minute. See, this is the camera angle I need. It won't budge. Okay, okay. I remember when I first did this, I shot Ashley. Stop screaming. Oh, I thought I killed her.
Talk about near-death experience.
That wasn't near death.
Ashley, get out of there!
Run. Where are you? Just shoot me in the ass. Dead. Thank you. Now pick up some stuff for me, Ashley. Go on, are you going in there? Where are you going? In there?
Door's locked, I can't open it.
Yes, yes, yes. Run away, Ashley, because he's gonna get you. Whoa, whoa. Oh shit. Dead. Ah, oh, stop running, you weirdo. No. Oh shit, I'm gonna shoot Ashley. There we go. Get back there. Anyone else? Can hear you. Oh, there you are.
Go ahead,
boom.
Go ahead,
I got the key. I can get
out. Get out then. Why did you run all the way around there, you stupid woman? Oh, no. No. What do you mean you can't go back that way? Oh, no. I don't want to play as Ashley. Oh, no. I forgot about this. Oh, this is not going to be fun. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hello. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Which way are you going?
Go ahead, low, go ahead, low, go ahead, low, go ahead.
No! You idiot! There we go. I should do it. Okay, maybe not. Oh, for fuck's sake. No! Oh, yes. Go on. Die, die, die. Is it dead? Yes, it's dead. I've got nothing to kill anyone else, though. Oh, I've got a health. Oh, this is not going to go well. Up, 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 up. She's got some muscles on her. Dun, dun, dun. Anything in here to kill him with? Okay, we got one. What does this do? Oh, it closes it. Ah, so I can lock him in there. Matalo, I know. Come on, come and get me. Come on, in here. Come on, you slow motherfucker. Stop speaking gibberish. That's it. Oh no, there we go. Fuku. Anything in here? Oh wait, there's a hole there. I didn't know about that. Come on. Muscles, muscles. Dun 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 dun. Oh, it's locked. Oh, what do you have to do here? Oh wait, it's this one as well. Dun 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 dun. That voice he's saying is so creepy. Is there anything else I can have in here? Oh wait, can I open this? Yes. Money! I need the money. I need all the money. You know what? You can have that. He's not dead. Ooh, herb. No, I want the herb. Give me the herb. Don't go that way. Or don't go this way. Okay. Oh, I'm feeling like there's going to be enemies around. Huh? Wait a sec, there's a round hole in the center. Okay. Butler's memo. Okay, okay. Yeah, I know. Yeah, so what do you do with the hole? Oh, this is just so creepy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, where did the torch come from? Wait a minute. No, not yet. Let's have a look around first. Take the herb. Okay, we've got another switch here. So, by my deduction, we press this one first. Okay, that opens that one. Not this one. Okay, so we press this one first. Let's close that one. Stone tablet. That one, which then press this one, opens up that one, closes that one. Yes, grand, that was easy enough. Money! Oh, blue velvet. Oh no. Just grab a sword. Oh, this is so creepy. Oh, hello. Oh, no. Let's have a look around first. I don't know if there was another way. I don't think there was. No, there wasn't. Bloody hell. I can't remember this. Dun, 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 dun. Right. Yes. Okay. Oh no. I'm rubbish at these. Okay, we got that one. So that goes. I need to move it all down. Okay. Yeah, I've done it. Sorted, grand. I think I've done it. Yay! Like, do not come alive. Hello? Are you gonna come alive? No? Good. I feel like they come alive. Oh no, they do. Oh no. I'll have a gold bracelet. Bangle! Okay. Ooh, I was gonna miss that. Spino! Anything in there? No, right. Chest! Oh shit. Oh, serpent heart. There we go, that's why. Oh shit. Come over here, come on. Hello, bye bye. See you later. Not bothered, just run away. Run away. Run the fuck away. Oh! Ooh, forgot about that. Shit. Oh crap. Oh no, it's gonna be. Oh shit, better run. Yep. Don't give a shit, I can hear him coming. Fuck. Yes! Trapped him. I think. Can I get through? Nope. Okay, hello. Yes. Done it. Yep. Put that in it. Boom. And now I can turn this thing. Yes. Let's get the fuck out of here. Ooh, money. Yes. Dun 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 dun. Oh, creepy corridors. Creepy corridors. How have you unlocked it? How the fuck have you unlocked it?
Leon!
No. So lovey-doveys.
I'm sorry if I was...
Oh, don't worry about it. Come on, let's move on.
Yay! Oh god, I hated that chapter. That was awful. Oh no, don't want to do that one again. Let's overwrite that one. Oh. You received some items from Ashley. Yay. But anyway, I am going to end this episode here. Thank you all very much for watching. I have been the Almighty Blob. This has been Resident Evil 4. Peace and love. And as always, don't do anything I won't do. Bye.